alive for the dead homies. Fuck you and your dead homies. I put dead homies on your head, homie. Appeal money for the fair homies.
What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, your motherfuckers wanted it. You got it. Lil Durk, three-headed goat, featuring Lil Baby, Polo G. I actually got a motherfucking other Polo G song to react to after this, so perfect fucking timing, right? But, I'm actually shocked and I'm subscribed to Durk channel, so I'm actually shocked I missed this shit, because I'm normally up on top of my fucking rappers. I really fuck with, you smell what I'm saying? So I've been seeing y'all banging me upside the head in the comment box about this three-headed goat, my nigga, for. Let's see what this shit do, like one time for the one time. Guys.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still good at math, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went.
Like how we say, I went to the left, they something to the right, especially with Cub being an Atlanta Crip. Them double entendres, cuz, especially the ones like you gotta know what the nigga saying to understand what the nigga saying. I fuck with those, my nigga.
To the next street, play like I'm dumb. As soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage. I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red.
I cannot mention my homies inside of my song, cause I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches. They say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich all the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah, that shit was all. A lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich all the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah, that shit was awful. Nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you charge your back on me, I cannot forget.
That nigga said the day they got you, I slid on the mongoose. Nigga, that shit, that line right there gave a nigga chills, huh? Because once again, we don't glorify it, don't condone it, don't even recommend none of that shit, but when you in the trenches, bruh, you cut from that cloth and you gotta play it the way you gotta play it, bruh. It's understood and gotta be explained. Niggas know how it, know them feelings of sliding on the mongooses, the BMXs, the beach cruisers, the razor scooters, or fucking footing it, nigga, but gotta keep that banger thing on you, bruh.
The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich. Turn up.
Under 25, living like a boss, lying around with a chauffeur. I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying like I'm stealing swag, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
These rappers really nice as hell. I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Many say he gon' press up on who. I'ma get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back Suburbans, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum serving fentanyl. Zombieland junkies having withdrawals. I've been getting to it, a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck with me, honestly. They know I'm.
I already know what that's about, bruh. See, my subscribers be putting me on to shit. Like they was telling me about that Chef G and that No Suburban did the reaction YouTube block. They still upload that bitch on my Instagram, so fuck you, nigga. But I was sitting there in the reaction like, oh well, nigga, I guess the Suburbans is they undercover cops or whatever, cause woo. But nigga was like, no, nigga, X, Y, Z, A, B, and C, my nigga. I was like, oh, wow.
Man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Many must not be using his hair. If he thinking I don't keep a Glock with me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery. Call an ambulance when that chopper sweep. Make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. 3-car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I want B shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
These ain't no guest jeans. I
dropped out of school, I'm still
with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I won't be shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Hell, like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami in the middle of the winter and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red key.
I like that, my nigga. I like that. Little Baby is definitely, to me, he embodies the A. Like T.I. embodies the A. It's a few rappers that really embody where the fuck they come from, but for the newer generation, he's really that nigga that really embodies the A, cuz. And I really salute how Young Thug really put this nigga up on the map. You know what I'm saying? Really helped her get his, you know what I'm saying, his foot in that motherfucking door. Like, nigga, nah, I see you doing this, but then you better at that, my nigga, so let's go do that. And I respect that and I salute that. Real niggas don't recognize real, they recognize anything. That's the new slogan, my nigga. Real don't recognize real. Real recognize anything. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend to tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Lil Baby, Polo G, Lil Durk. Definitely subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. Two.
Live for the dead homies. Fuck you and your dead homies. I put dead homies on your head, homie. Appeal money for the fair homies.